I'm representing the Sci-Arc CalTech DALE, Dynamic Augmented Living Environment, our entry into the Solar Decathlon 2013 competition. DALE is Dynamic Augmented Living Environment. The two modules move, but also the interior reconfigures, and so we can keep the house small and condition a very small space, and then open up the building to allow California to become our air conditioner during most of the year. Have a vinyl wrap, basically a PVC wrap that wraps the entire building. It becomes both our roof and our wall structure. All of our indoor and outdoor furniture is made to withstand both indoor and outdoor uses. In thinking about what materials went into DALE, we had to obviously consider user durability, to ease of construction, to cost. Vinyl was an amazing material for us. We found that we could use it in many different things. The roofing material becomes the wall material or the exterior cladding material, a very important consideration for DALE because it is a moving structure. All of our interior flooring is a soft vinyl, easy to clean, soft on the feet for when you're walking through DALE. Very durable. Durability being a life cycle assessment factor because the longer it lasts, the less often you have to replace it, and if you have to replace it less, the less has to be manufactured and so forth in terms of life cycle assessment. And our plumbing is all CPVC, which is a long lifetime, very low energy use and making it in a very good life cycle end. In thinking through the materials of DALE, we really try to think through how we can make it easiest on the environment. DALE is basically optimized to save energy, and then materially we also have a reflective white vinyl exterior that doesn't absorb heat. And we have the moving canopies which shade the module and also reduce solar gain on two of the main faces of the building. All of that helps us to keep the temperature cool. Because most houses are static, they use a hard line coming in, and we had to face the challenge of using a flexible line. So we're using a flexible tubing that comes in through our cable carriers. As well, all of our wiring and things are drawn through the cable carriers, which organize and gather the cables while Dale's moving and protect them. Our energy efficiency kind of model was to reactivate the user's understanding of how what they do affects how they live in their environment, to allow the user to understand that what they do matters in terms of energy use.